Ballester stretches. The 3-2 runners go. Green belts it to center field. Broxton on the run. He will not get it. That ball is gone. Touch of all time, Dean Green. His 7th home run of the season. A walk-off winner in the bottom of the 9th inning with 2 out. And the Seawolves take down the Altoona curve 7-4. Green tosses his helmet in the air, dives into the pile at the plate. In 2 straight nights, Dean Green gives the Seawolves a walk-off win. How do you like that? Dean Green with home run number 7.